Great weather for an ice cream today, isn't it? Store owners like their customers to pay for the merchandise. Coming up on WMUR-TV, you'll see the genius who thought he could get away with these and more, and the critical piece of paper he left behind that led investigators right to his doorstep.